The House of Representatives Chief Whip Barrister Monguno, whose only desire is service to his people, has so far executed hundreds of projects that cut across the construction of 560 million naira water project in Monguno and Gajaram towns, provision of solar powered street lights, women and youth empowerment, ongoing massive construction of road networks, among other humanitarian and philanthropic services in his constituency. These 3 days exclusive capacity enhancement training and empowerment on cake making, agriculture, peace building and fashion design to 530 people from Marte, Monguno and Ganzai extraction, organized by the federal lawmaker Barrister Monguno, is part of ongoing projects of the lawmaker which participants and stakeholders describe as apt.
Gomna de babagana umaraz limbe alasha kolzi gomna de engal chema wunye de
mti mungunu Allah ya saa ya chuma budin sana dunia la lahira ni tafani na de ya zama senate president maba senato na ya lobo rano beba
ala na ada akuzuna na sha saade awusi din na ada akuzuna kuruhan jerosele ati utubade bawa huwa tafuna bolyono bawa kompita bawa sana tuu bituru tuu biu
I will be able to do it. Arina karo jamasu apima gere nero bunina ba illa askara kurum apima dike hormondor bukina ba kutungawan bunmuna ide client kusuwa da client kajimudin.
The federal lawmaker, while distributing 26,500,000 naira to the 530 participants, says the empowerment initiatives are conceived towards improving self-sufficiency and combating the growing unemployment status of youth in Nigeria and his constituency bedeviled by conflict.
Saya nembulian koni mi, koyo yang saya koni mi, dino yang saya koni mi. Barang zalan, apiman saya koni mi. Barang zalan, kemandi nuam sekena. Barang zalan nyakir mero goda sekun. Fata krisi krisi langgama boi mi. Motor sunum amusin pomni mi. Da kendawa bumi. Kurserat gawa kolektif ini jadi mohon.
The lawmaker added that more developmental projects are in the pipeline with the recent presentation of the 2022 appropriation budget.
The good news with regards to the 2022 budget is that this time around, the training and empowerment program will continue in the 2022 budget. It's going to be a continuous exercise. And we are going to establish a skill acquisition center in both Marte, Monguno and Ganzai.
Barrister Monguno also distributed 6 Golf Wagon vehicles to some members of his constituency to resuscitate socio-economic activities, especially transportation.
The way how Honorable Barrister Mohammed Tahir Monguno is doing, if the other politician will emulate from him, as far as our able governor of Borno State, Professor Babagana Umara Zulem is doing, and others, inshallah, we don't have a problem in Borno State.